End of every radial line from the center to the edge, right?
Okay.
So no matter where I'm touching on the ball, it's a high point.
Okay.
And because the ball has that quality, that's why the ball rolls on a flat surface. It's actually constantly pivoting itself off the point into the next point, into the next point. Mm-hmm. Thus rolling, right? Rolling. So here's the point, right? So he pushes at me. So what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to get the center of my body to that point to feel how the alignment of my body is centered so that I can feel the center of my body to the point of contact. Once I can get that, I'm not supporting that anymore with muscle. Right? My skeleton is supporting it. Right? So now I feel the quality of the point of contact of where it is to my high point. Then I can because of the high point we just realized is what? The high point is the point where everything rocks on, right?
Right.
Mm-hmm.
So if I can convert every point that he's touching me into the high point, that means I can rock the point, right? That means I can either be on this side of the point or on that side of the point.
Mm-hmm.
On this side of the side of the point,
mm-hmm.
Right?
Right?
So when he touches me, if I don't have the high point, let's say, fight me a little bit, right? I don't have the high point, I can't change to the other side, like because I don't have a high point. He's crushing down on me, right? Now watch, just stay there for a second, right? I'm gonna reposition myself to the high point. Now I'm doing nothing, right? Then I just find the point, flip, I'm on the inside. My elbow's out here, right? So now I have high point, right? So here, or I flip around the point, now I'm here.
Oh, so you had the high point, then you went to neutral, and then you did something.
Yes, well, I hold the high point, and I hold the high point and the back side. So that means I have a concave shape.
Right.
So you
can't help it, you're concave.
Right, I'm concave, so I'm holding the center and the back side. Right? So again,
but
two
now
points.
You have the high point.
But I'm holding the high point.
You're holding the high point.
To me. Right? So there's no effort on my arm.
Okay.
But then if I flip, if I pivot on this, I hold the, see how she just fell? I didn't pull you. I flipped from back.
From concave to convex.
Right, concave to convex, and I'm grabbing the point.